Would you help me welcome Kaitlyn Maher?
To love.